Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Now, my last video was on the 0.3 derma roller. I bought it in kit form. It was a bag like this. I also bought the Poppy Austin retinol serum. Now, I did say I was going to make another video on the derma roller, and the reason that I wanted to make this video on the derma roller was that a while back I had made a video on my perfect eyes. And someone reached out to me and they said, could I use my perfect eyes on my stretch marks? And I said, absolutely not, it's not going to work. But they weren't quite specific about the stretch marks. Now, stretch marks, as you know, whether you're male or female, they do come in all different shapes and sizes. Some are very pronounced and deep, some are very fine, some of the lads, they'll get them here, women will get them on their bellies and their thighs, etc. You get them all over the place, unfortunately, but this is the fact of life. Now, I did try my perfect eyes on a couple of little fine stretch marks I had on my thigh, and to be honest with you, actually worked, but they were very, very fine. I just happen to be one of those people that are fortunate enough, even after two pregnancies, I didn't get any stretch marks. Obviously, I have a lot of elastin in my skin. Now, getting back to the derma roller. My last derma roller I did show you was this one, and it is the 0.3, purely for product penetration. So when you derma roll with this, it is not going to stimulate collagen and elastin. It is only going to make your products work better. So that is the 0.3 and downwards. You get a 0.2, 0.25 and a 0.3 specifically for product penetration. So we'll put that there. And then I bought this one. It comes in kit form. And I also have this one. Now, this one here, I'll take it out if I can. This one is the 0.5. Also amazing for product penetration. It will stimulate collagen and elastin, and that's it. It will not help with acne scarring, stretch marks, any other scarring that you have. This one, product penetration, stimulating collagen elastin, and that is the 0.5. So let's put that away. And obviously this one is the 1 millimeter. I'm not actually using this one at the minute because I feel like the wheels on it are dragging. I'm waiting on another one coming, but this one was a 3-in-1. So this is the 1 millimeter. Great for product penetration, stimulating collagen and elastin. It will also help with scarring, be that acne scars and stretch scars and any other scarring that you have. This one, that I don't know if you can see that, has a little button there and you can press that in and the head will come off. And with that you also receive this one, and again it is the 0.5, and as you can see the roller there is very small, and this one is for the eye area. Now again, it's going to stimulate collagen, elastin and product penetration, that's it, because it is only a 0.5, but with the kit it's specifically for the under eye area, and again you just pop that in there. I'm not going to do that at the minute. Put it back in its case. They all come with little individual cases. Sterilize them, you pop them back in the case for your next use. Now this one, this is the biggie. Look at the size of that. What's that on it? Oh dear, I haven't actually used it. It's a bit of dust on it. I don't actually use this one because I'm fortunate enough to have quite elastic skin. I don't suffer from stretch marks or scarring, thank God. But this one is specifically for your body, not for your face. This is the 1.5 derma roller. and this targets stretch marks, scarring, cellulite, and like I said, specifically for the body. That is why it's so wide. And when you've derma rolled with this, you would just put it down. You would use a really good moisturiser, preferably something with maybe a retinol in it or a retinoid, and that will really help your skin and your stretch marks. It'll stimulate your collagen and elastin. Now remember, those stretch marks and maybe scarring has came, you know, overnight because you've been in an accident, or you may have had a C-section when you were pregnant. The scar is there, but with stretch marks, they come over a period of time, and trying to get rid of them takes a period of time. Now, we'll get back to the 0.3. Product stimulation only. You can use it 2 to 3 days a week. We will get back to our 0.5, product penetration, stimulating collagen and elastin. I would only use this every 3 to 4 weeks. Why, you may ask? Because when you make all those little micro wins, because it's bigger than 0.3, you're stimulating the collagen and elastin, so that collagen, the body will send a message to those wounds in your face, and they will start building up collagen and elastin. Now, if you use it too often, like maybe once a week, twice a week, it's basically like half building your house. You've half built it, and then somebody comes along and knocks it back down to the ground again. It's the exact same as this. You have derma rolled, collagen and elastin is doing its job. If you over-derma roll, you're just breaking down all that collagen elastin. Give it time to actually make some sort of a structure in your face. That is between 3 and 4 weeks, and then derma roll again, and all you're doing is adding, making it better, and that's why you don't use it that often. There is a lot of conflicting information on YouTube, but believe me, I haven't just YouTubed it. I've Googled it, I've went into sites that specialise in these things once a month, every 3 weeks. Don't overdo it. Give the collagen and elastin time to work. And then, of course, we are back onto this one. I've taken it off, but you know, it's the 1 millimetre. Stimulates collagen, elastin, great for a product penetration as well, but it also helps with scarring. Be that stretch marks, acne scarring, and some other scarring, it will help with that every 6 weeks, or even every 2 months. Again, because it's penetrating deeper into the skin, you don't want to overdo it and breaking down all the hard work that you've done in the first place. And again, the body roller, the body roller, once every 4 to 6 weeks, preferably once every 8 weeks. This is higher again. It's a 1.5 derma roller. That means the needles are much longer, and again, the deeper they penetrate through the dermis or the subdermis, you know, the longer it takes for that collagen elastin to build up and help those specific areas that you're working on. So that's that. That's what I just wanted to tell you about, the different size of needles, what they're specifically for, and how often to use them. There is a lot of conflicting information on YouTube. If you're not happy with somebody telling you this, somebody telling you that, go to Google, search out that derma roller that you're using, or the size of needle you're using, and get some professional advice, because there are people that are professionals that are posting on Google, one of the biggest search engines in the world. YouTube is the next, but go for Google if you're not happy with any conflicting information. So that's it, guys. I will leave the information down below in the description box to any of the products, the sizes, and what they're used for. So if you haven't liked and subscribed already, please do. Love to hear would love to have you here and love to hear any of your comments. So guys, I will talk to you again, and I hope the person that reached out to me asking me about my perfect eyes, is it any good for stretch marks? Depends on the stretch marks. Very, very fine ones, it does work, not brilliantly, but it does diminish them like half. Any bigger stretch marks, absolutely not. I made this video especially for you. Even if it's only one person asking me something specific, if I can help, I will. If I think it's going to help more than just one person, I'll make the video on it. So anyway guys, loves and kisses, and I will speak to you on my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, turn on that notification bell, that you might catch up for some of my other videos. Take care of yourselves guys. Bye.